yellow always going to feel good as well. So, you know, going forward, we know this is a three-time. We're going to be here next year and the year after. So you're the reigning champion going into 2019, and hopefully you can promote an event like this and get even more teams across for it.
No, for sure. Even before the tour started, there's a few teams that asked me, how do we get into the race? And I just refer them to Tony, and Tony helped them also to just take part in the race. So, I mean, UCI races, the more we can get in South Africa back like it used to be, the better it's for each and every rider. And also for every rider that has ambition to go to Europe, it's, you know, one day to become a pro in a European league. It's that's the big dream. And only by having UCI races in South Africa, it's how we're going to be able to progress with South Africa and going forward. So ProTouch has a Support SA Talent, which is crowdfunded, which really puts a lot of effort into doing this to get riders into Europe and being able to race. And being South Africa self-funded in the national races and nation cups, the crowdfunded helps riders to not be that can't afford to pay for the flights or the accommodation to go there and to actually be able to race and to get the opportunity to race the Nations Cup and to represent your country.